Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Where is that wrench?
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harsh in my high, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, things, and...
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
They're out there, Jason. Find them. And get your revenge.
I can handle the dark, no biggie. I'm not afraid of anything, man. Okay, Mitch. Now don't fry yourself.
My Jason, that's my special, special boy. Yes, kill for mother.
Hello? Anyone here?
AJ? Mitch?
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
This place is so spooky.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Who's there?
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
The car is dead. It's really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird. But it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
What's the matter with the generator? Oh, it's not the gas. Someone turned it off. Why?
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Oh my God!
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
You give up?
Are you nuts? You gonna surrender yet?
Ha! Never!
I know how to end this. Hey, Kenny, how about you show me what else you can do with those hands?
You win.
Come on, Kenny, upstairs. Now.
Well, that leaves you and me, I guess.
You're truly good at that.
Nah, just something I picked up at band camp. Tiffany, I like you. A lot. Maybe we could...
I don't think so. I'm gonna go for a walk. We'll talk when I get back.
Talk. Yeah. Sure. Sounds great. Bimbo.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
I just taught you a valuable lesson. A beautiful girl like you should never go out in the dark alone.
Why do you do these stupid things? Please, leave me alone.
I just want you to notice me.
You don't have to be like this.
I'll just disappear. Nobody would care if I was dead.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
She thinks I'm a nothing.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
You good in there? Fall in the toilet? Wanna go make out?
Sure.
Downstairs to get a brew. You want one?
Sure.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Them pay.
One spear!
Okay.
Go for a walk myself. Hope to see some wildlife.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
Like a scumbag keeping on Tiff. Oh wait, no I don't.
That's my Jason. That's my special. Special boy. They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Greco-Roman wrestling upstairs.
Later, Bugsy.
How did you get hurt?
Yeah, it was a trampoline accident. Did a flip right off the thing.
You complaining?
Oh, yeah.
Can't handle me twice in a day?
Nah, I love it. You know I'm always game.
Oh, you are the wild man. You never say no.
Sounds good. So, what is the winner doing?
Oh,
Yes, kill for mother. Boy. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.